Hello, I'm going to show you how to make a showcase page for a video gallery post items. So we are going to use post items, custom post items. I mean these, not the standard video gallery admin, for which items are not posts. Okay, so here is the page we are going to build. We are going to start fresh, so let's reset the WordPress database. Okay, let's enable the default theme. Seems okay. And enable our plugin. This is it. Okay. So we are going to go to video items and add our first item. We need a thumbnail, so let's just get some thumbnails here. Okay, video self-hosted. Let's put a simple description. And we need to add our MP4, so that is let's use this one. Okay, seems okay. Let's add a few more items. So video let's just add the YouTube video. So this should be it. And finally, let's add a Vimeo video. This should be it, and select Vimeo from the feed and let's select the featured image. Okay, this should be all for the video items. You can add as many as you wish. And we need to create the page where we are going to put the showcase of video posts. And you need to click this shortcode generator. So this is for normal video gallery items, the first one, and I show you those. And this is for video posts. Okay, so it's very easy. We need video items. Let's say we want a list. And we can just make a list, and you can see that clicking the list goes to the video and shows the video page in which your users can comment and view the video. And of course, we can get any layout here. Let's say we want this kind of list, and it's very easy. to add it. You can see here it's added, but this might go better in the widget, so we're going to enable the widget. And you can see it's very easy to add a showcase in the widget. So let's say we want this. Okay, save, and you can see it's transferred to the sidebar. Very nice. And of course we can create any style from the ones listed here. Let's say we want the scroll menu. And again, it's okay. And the clicked items will go to the item page.